I don't want to lead nobody into war. I don't want to lead nobody into poverty. Nothing. I'm going straight ahead. What I do want is for brothers to take the notion to where they feel as though we are a unit and they also have to move straight ahead. You know what I'm saying? It's not about just being stuck. You got to move straight ahead. However, and if it's something where, you know, the ending doesn't come out so well, you know, c'est la vie. But we can't, this is not an alternative. The way we are right now, this is not a good alternative. This is definitely not a choice. And I don't feel it's a choice. I refuse to live this way. There has to be another way. So that's why I can't have songs like Funky Cole Medina. It has to be a song like I Don't Give a Fuck. That's just, it's given. You know what I'm saying? That's the state of emergency. And so I feel as though, even though it's an emergency, I don't want to panic people and just say, you know, kill, 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 kill. Because that's wrong. And that's what we've done already. We've been through that. We've seen what happens when black folks try to defend themselves through armed struggle without education and without self-defense mentally.
I was looking for an artist that was going to travel this country and speak at every high school.
My name is Tupac, T-U-P-A-C. She was in the foreground, not in the back helping the revolution. She was in the front, the one holding the gun in the front of the line.
He was so
rap star and actor Tupac Shakur.
Tupac Shakur was riding in his black BMW.
25-year-old rapper had long been
in the is also charged with
country writers left outside of nation as well. Cool. And pay their respect to the slain rapper.
Not guilty. To survive. And still I see no change.